Alrighty. Let's make sure I'm using the right mic. Yep, okay. Starting from where I left off on the last live.
That the jingle of corn?
I don't really like this character.
You've timed it well, my friend. Already turned.
She's an opportunist.
So I'm feeling generous. Aye, so you have. There's one place to center in the trade. Thank the gods. Folk up here like to quiver with a royal until the coin starts clinking. It's just business. If there was money in being good, the Zenterim would be pure as paladins.
Let's get you away from that. Come here, Samus. I got Samus out today. She's a little cutie. Ooh. Let's not do that. Let's see the wares first. I don't even have anything. I don't have any money. I'm stupid broke. This is terrible. My nose. So we'll keep that in case we need to throw it. Oh yeah, the portrait. I'm an art thief. I always forget that you have to hold down square now just to balance the offer. Alright, do I have, is there anything that I need? I guess it's always good to have these. These might be useful for something. I don't know. So I might be able to go in there. Ooh, is that an explosive? Smoke powder barrel. Oof. Encumbered, that's not good. Yeah, we'll just go to the water barrel. I don't know why I had her pick up that. I need somebody big. I could carry all of this. Too bad Halson, isn't here. I wonder what happened to him. Gonna act like I didn't do anything yesterday. Or the day before yesterday.
The absolute has touched you, hasn't she?
Christus gut needs to touch you too. Ooh. Hold out your arm so I can mark your flesh. Shows our devotion to the absolute. These maggots see how strong we are with her guidance. Whole camp will be branded soon.
Where are you going, Sans?
And you should be too. You ready?
Try not to go under my bed.
Stink.
That's definitely a dark urge option. I was like, I wanted to smell my own burning flesh as if it's going to smell different than anybody else's burning flesh.
Your thoughts, your minds become entangled. A familiar sensation. She, too, carries a parasite. Darkness seems to swallow the temple, leaving you with a vision of the goblin priestess receiving instruction from a handsome young man, one of the chosen. The vision dissolves away. You stand before the goblin priestess in the temple once again. Her faith floods into you, a tide of shuddering ecstasy. A tadpole nestles within that mania, secure, hidden.
I feel you in there, digging around. Works both ways. And I saw some weird shadows swimming around in your head just now. Maybe I can help with that. Us true souls gotta look out for one another.
Well, obviously.
With the absolute will, I can fix.
If she really needed to fix anything or wanted to, she wouldn't have a parasite in her head.
Not interfering with true soul business.
Priestess, we want them off.
Yeah, aren't we good enough for the absolute?
I wish I knew what happened to House, and so I could use his strength.
Ready to clear your head. Whatever the absolute tells me to. Don't worry, she loves you. I can tell.
Where is the entrance to under the goblin temple? I'm pretty sure there's something you can move or something. Ooh. Oh, that's behind them, that's right. There's no getting there from at least at this point. I'll have to take out the whole goblin camp. Which maybe I'll do later.
A couple times should do it.
after I've done everything else. That's really messed up. I'll just go ahead and slaughter all the goblins too. I should save before going in here. Hey there, Samus. Oh, there's not going under there where all the cords and stuff are. Y'all should be sneaking too. Don't think this is gonna work out. Samus, where are you going? Sweetie. Here, just come up on my shoulder. Hang out with me up here. Let's try one more time. But that'll get it. Yeah, I would have to score a perfect 20. Oh! Anticlimactic. Okay.
Time for discretion.
Let's get you over here. Critical hit. Nice job, Asterion. Can this come down? Probably. Let's get over here just in case. Let's bring them this into this. Oof. Asterion. Just got clobbed in the face. Ooh, nice job, Asterion. You did that all by yourself. Yeah, I'm rich. Yes. Just what I needed. My favorite spell, Misty Step. That thing comes in handy like no other, especially if you're trying to do some sneak attacks. ranged attacks. Or if you just need to escape pretty quickly from a certain enemy. Clothes. That stinks. I wonder. I know what I can do about, let's go to camp. Get you away from that. Let's put you up.
We can't keep running away from the camera so that I can make sure you're out of trouble.
Got the cat on the other side of the door trying to reach its paw in and stuff. Little a-hole. I got a PlayStation. I said you want it. Worried about that. Let's see what this bard guy wants. That's what I'm gonna do on my co-op playthrough with my friends, is play bard just for shits and giggles. Have a little fun. Not take the entire playthrough seriously for once.
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much. I was just settling in and reviewing my latest findings. My friends got us so out of course. Your estate company. Why, I'm practically an expert. They've tentacles, you know. Quite shocking. The druid Halsel had some kind of mind flare specimen in a jar in his corpus. A replica, no doubt, but truly fascinating to see up close. Seramorphosis. That is what happens when a mind flare parasite infects a living host. I can't attest to the specifics, but I do know that not long after insertion, the host, that's you, turns into a mind flare. As there's not a tentacle on your head, I can only assume you haven't been infected.
I'm not gonna tell him nothing. She's never. This is the first time I've had. I don't want to kill her.
I'm sorry for barging in like this, but I had to come find you. You've. Well, inspired me. I want to stand on my own two feet. To prove that I can be half.
Oh, she's gonna leave me. to what? Your side.
I want to help people. As you've helped me. I've been running since El Terrell.
I'm curious on her capabilities.
Danger there too. Unless I hide away from the world, I can't avoid it. So I'd rather face it head on. With you. Really? Just like that?
Wow. Okay.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Just keep it quiet here.
Won't let you down. I promise.
Lizel doesn't like music, apparently. Well, who should I... I guess I could... Ah, but Asterion has good... Can I inspect her? Yeah, examine. Fire, strength 12, intelligence 16. Dang, her stats are pretty high. Let's go check out Lazel. That's Will. Of course, Lazel is away from everybody. 17. Okay, so I'm going to keep Lazel in this. Let's, be different.
It was bad enough having just one of those tadpoles forced upon us. I can scarcely believe you actually inflicted another on yourself.
If you're sure. Fine. I'll be here whenever you read.
I feel bad about leaving her behind. Shadowheart's one of my favorite characters, but I'm curious about her capabilities.
I can't wait to hit the road. Where will we go? Neverwinter? Oh, can we go to Waterdeep? Sorry, I'm getting ahead of myself. Let's take it one note at a time, as my teacher would say. We should probably hit the hay.
Oh, can she not join me? Okay. I guess Shadowheart's back in.
Alright.
I don't mean to talk to you again. Who wants to talk to me? There's no... Excuse me?
Irresistible desperation about you. I like it.
One of you gotta talk to me.
The goblins still infest the roads. As long as their leaders live, Zevlor's people are trapped.
I'll save all these interactions for any that people want to see. Oh, let me do this one. This is Dark Urge.
Anger. I understand. We've been preyed on by lithics, suffered insertion of a mind-bending wire. Bloodthirst is another matter. But perhaps not too big of one, if it's a devil or demon's flesh you're wanting to tear.
I think it's just about everyone. I'll just go ahead. Oh.
You open your eyes with
God.
A light. Do you want not in your bed?
Oh God.
You stand above a body which is in a state of gore nearly beyond recognition. The body of that brave girl who earnestly smiled. swore to devote her life to your cause. Her blood covers you, and its warmth feels like the embrace of an old friend. You recall nothing of how you ended up here, but your head pounds.
Oh my! Okay, I liked her. Okay. I think she might be beyond saving. Unfortunately, I feel terrible. Oh, of course. But I have inspiration. Oh my god, this is gonna be wild. This is so messed up, man.
A single moment comes to you, the flash of abject terror in your eyes.
Oh my god!
No time for last words.
Oh, this dark urge play is rough.
Dozens of wounds on the corpse. The killer did not stop savaging it even when she was long gone. And your dominant arm aches. It aches from stabbing over and over. No matter how it appears, the body is there, and her blood is on your hands. The question flows through your mind. Who are you, really, that you could be guilty of such bitter business?
Oh my god.
Something wicked must have woken you. The contemptible pervert within must have lavished slash after slash upon the girl. Where, oh where could that monster have come from? If only you knew yourself better. You don't have much time for reflection now. You need to act. We only have a few moments before the others awaken and begin to cast blame for the hot sin before you.
Well, so much for me getting excited about her joining. Oh my god. Okay, well that at least worked.
A light and delicate girl. It should be no trouble at all to toss her into a ditch. You roll her away, further bloodying your hands as you do.
I love, what the hell?
Lumbering style. You have gotten away.
But the blood's still on my hands! Oh my god. Okay, let's see what the, journal says. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's Jesus. Okay. This whole time I thought I was gonna kill him. Where's the guy that revives everybody? Ah, there he is.
We meet again.
Can I revive her?
I shall be here in my camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. Beyond mortal realms, there doth exist an amalgamation of spirits kin. Ensnared by the treacherous cult of the Absolute, felled in its name. They bear great discontentment with their destiny. For a mere piece of coin, I might summon the worthiest among them to lend aid to my undertaking. Passions doth run deep for what hath been wrought upon them.
Okay.
Should thou or any of thy compatriots perish, I will cleave soul to body once more.
I don't think I can do that for the bard, for Asteria. No, it's out of a woman on this. Well, I guess, nope, we don't care about her.
Indeed. Farewell.
Well, last night... So last night... Something not so chill happened. What's that noise? That was obnoxious. Can't fit in that. Can I jump? Jump anywhere else? Doesn't look like it. Can you guys move? Oh, that was a terrible camera angle.
Something over there.
Watch out, fellas. Well, I guess I don't worry, have to worry about that. A fear of leaving me. Because, I killed her. Oh, the chasm. Let's do one of the portals down here. And then we'll go back up and do something. I don't know. What should we do? Because I don't know if I have it in me to go and start massacring the grove.
I'd much rather be outside.
Really? You're a vampire, dude. Always. Always alert. Let's see, which one should I get? Yeah, let's make it more likely that she will, land attacks, because she has a bad habit of not landing any attacks. Flick of the wrist. Yeah, buddy. I got something for you, Lazo. Oof. Send a camp, send a camp, send a camp.
I've got a long road ahead.
I like light. Reapply condition. Let's give that to Lazo.
Blackets will be done. Careful, Lazo. It's dark around here. Would be a terrible shame to lose you forever.
Yes. Do keep your wits shut apart. Should a dagger suddenly slice your neck, we may never know who's to blame.
Now, now. Let's give that to Asterion. He might be able to help out with that somehow. Do. Oh, there's another. Piece of candy. Oh, that's new. I haven't heard that one. That must be Dark Urge. So let's just stand in there. Okay. I'm glad you don't have to, like, get ammo in this game. Wouldn't that be a pain? Me? Keep this loot in memory of her, in memory of Alfira. Parts. Nope. Just gonna squeeze right by you. Or Asterion's gonna go right through you. That works too. Staff of Will Maiden. Things make a noise.
Hmm.
Dang. I noticed him, but it was too late. I hope that he doesn't look this way so I can sneak attack. Let's see, disarm attack. Poopies. Poopies. All right.
Nothing important is ever easy.
He jumped. Oof. Alrighty. Perfect. Come on, Asterion. There we go. I was hoping that would be the killer. Uh-oh. Here he comes. This is not good. I'm just gonna go over here and do a sneak attack. There we go. He's gonna be too. Yeah.
I'm ready.
There we go.
That voice. What was that?
I love Asterion's hat.
No. And it's unlike any I've yet heard.
They are coming. You are coming.
Oh. That way you can get to a spot if we get ambushed.
Still breathing, despite everything.
What? Is that thing didn't look friendly, whatever it is?
Let's get going.
Let's see. Why would you do that? Come on, Lazel. You saw me working there.
That helped.
Okay.
Truck.
Yeah, don't walk on it. Don't you do it, Lazel.
Mercenaries and cutthroats. Useful friends if you can afford them.
Yeah.
Does it work?
Oh, of course it doesn't.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. There we go. Dirty again. Lot of stuff to sell. Whoops, didn't mean to pick that up. Nobody needs tongs. Ooh, wicker basket. I still haven't gotten a shovel. How have I not gotten a shovel?
You need a shovel.
No to cause confusion. Best not get too
close. Oops. Made me jump. Oh, let's
Get confused by one, blown up.
Let's see what happens with this.
Through one creature's and many voices, the harmony of an entire collective.
Something. She has come. She is here.
The choir fades. A single melody rises above the others, brassy and commanding.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision. Body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent.
This is my home.
Pretty.
visitor. You're a welcome sight. But let us observe the customs of the locals.
The scholar's brow tenses. His voice spills into your skull. The spores connecting mind to mind.
Durge, proud member of the Society of Brilliance, at your service. Or perhaps not. Your mind is far more complex than that of the fungi.
Yeah, you dang right. I don't even know my own mind, man.
It's true that many of my brethren are enslaved here, but my intellect has secured my freedom. It is my hope that my research will lead to liberation and peace for my people. Such designs are part of why I've devoted myself to studying the Myconids. My colleagues and I are working to improve conditions in the Underdark. This need not be such a dire, hostile place.
Oof.
Our kind has suffered needlessly for generations. Do you also seek peace among the Myconids?
I'll do the drow one. I've never done this.
I know the feeling well. What has driven you from home? You were infected by an illithid tadpole. It's a miracle you're still intact. You must be wanted sick, but have no fear. I have a friend who may be able to assist. Ormelion!
I know, but this is important. This is as good. My Zerghord self-works need constant attention.
It is. This adventurer has an illithid tadpole inside her head, but she hasn't turned.
Forces. That's impossible, but intriguing. Are you looking to have it extracted?
Gaeth, your head will make a fine trophy for my queen.
Please hold. I understand your rage against my kin. My species has terrorized the Underdark for countless generations. But I assure you, I stand with the Society of Brilliance, not the colonies of my people.
Fool! They infest your head and invade your dreams, and still you would parley.
I ask only that you refrain from violence. I respect that your opinion of my kind may be charged. If that settles matters for the time being, would you like a diagnosis? Open your mind to me. Let us see.
Oh, is he gonna see the dark urge?
Not to worry.
Should you transform, I will happily perform a new examination. I'm not a lion. Fascinating. I have never set foot on one myself. They were our warships during the greatest heroes of the Illithid Empire. We ruled the entire astral plane from their decks. The design was lost when the Gith rebelled and ended our dominion. Of course, I am sorry I cannot assist you in its removal. But I have an idea.
Oh, perhaps I should start taking notes.
There may be a way to bypass that stasis. There are many alchemical substances that can influence the mind. A tincture distilled from a collection of rare mushrooms. They have subtle psionic influence. I would require a fresh ton of madness and Timusk spores. But be warned, in their natural state, both of these mushrooms can be quite dangerous.
I hate the way his brain pulses.
Confusion in those that approach them. The tongue is...
It's disgusting.
...self-explanatory. My formula will hamper the more harmful effects once the mushrooms are brewed into a potion. Your sanity, however much you possess, should remain intact.
I don't have much. I just killed a woman last night.
The Underdark, of course, although they are quite rare, and their discovery perilous. I imagine Lenore would have them in her possession. She served Mistra as a cleric.
Travels be safe and swift.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries?
I need to sell a bunch of stuff. That's what I discovered.
Sing, 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 sing.
Go talk to the main sovereign dude. After this, I'll probably get off and go to work. Get ready to go to work.
Slash to me.
Oof. Oof. There we go. Shadowheart and Asterion approve of that. Boots of Speed. What you got here? It feels. Okay. Let's give that to. Might not be the best person to talk to about this. I'm the Durge. Choose the options I haven't done yet. Darker, draw the way. Oof. She's not worth
Especially since the way it's like an elf. Perhaps it's enchantment friends of them too.
I love how he's just waiting for like other people to agree with him. See if this, let's just do the Dark Urge thing. Just gonna go ahead and finish her off. Oops. I forgot. Yep, my bad. It was an accident. I feel bad now. Oh, I feel bad. I wonder why they didn't care that I just straight up looted her earlier. Oh, why did these guys die? Good stopping point. I forgot I can't take that stuff because it's considered stealing. Well, first let's check out this merchant, and then I'll call it. I might get on later. I might get off work tonight. Yeah, I saw him.
Where? Never mind. Idiot's probably wandered someplace else since. You see him again? Tell him to get back here to me. He's home for jewels, it is.
Forgot about this guy. Make up kind treasure, you expect the sane to feel. You're right, I am not sane. That's not good. There's a shock on her face. Very well. Alright, it's a good saving point. Good time to start getting ready for work. Thank you for watching. I'll try and get on tonight. If not, I'll be on tomorrow.